Welcome to Mastering Solutions. This is a circular motion problem which says that a peregrine falcon in a tight circular turn can attain a centripetal acceleration of 1.5 times the free fall acceleration. And so if the falcon is flying at 20 meters per second, what is the radius of the turn? We'll be using the formula for acceleration, of course, and for circular motion, it's v squared over r. They tell us that acceleration in this case is 1.5 times free fall acceleration, which of course is 9.8 meters per second squared. The speed that it's going is 20 meters per second, and we want to find out what the radius is. So let's isolate this for the radius. So we'll multiply both sides of the equation by r. So velocity squared is equal to radius times the acceleration, and then we'll divide by acceleration, of course. So the radius is equal to v squared over a. Now, when we plug in the numbers to figure out what the radius of the turn is, we have the velocity, which we said is 20 meters per second, and that's squared, divided by the acceleration, which is 1.5 times 9.8 meters per second squared. 20 squared divided by 1.5 times 9.8 gives us 27.2, so I'll round that to 27 meters, is the radius of the turn for the peregrine falcon as it's diving.